Thanks for joining us. The GOP presidential nominee Donald Trump is on the attack against his own party, unleashing a series of tweets against House Speaker Paul Ryan and other congressional Republicans who have jumped off the Trump train following Trump's recently leaked vulgar remarks on women.
We have to make sure that this election is not stolen from us and is not taken away from us. And everybody knows what I'm talking about.
Speaking at a Monday rally, and this morning, Trump tweeted, "It is so nice that the shackles have been taken off me and I can now fight for America the way I want to." In another tweet, he called Speaker Ryan a, quote, "very weak and ineffective leader." Ryan and several high-profile Republicans have disavowed Trump after the release of a video featuring the presidential candidate making vulgar and aggressive comments about women. The tweets came after Ryan told fellow House Republicans he would no longer defend Trump during his controversies. Ryan also said that he will not campaign with Trump, but instead use the final days of the 2016 election focusing on preserving the Republicans' hold on Congress.